Are you running this year? You can win a BMW car. Please run, I'll come and support you.
Are you sure you'll come and support me? Have you forgotten what happened last year?
Is running the race. Let me find out more information about the run. Wow, there seems to be a lot of help and advice for the runners. I wonder if there's help for supporters as well.
James, and I'm going to be an instructor for the 2011 Supporters Training Program. The reason why we have this program is because I believe that cheering for someone is not easy, okay? Because can you imagine standing for a few hours under the hot sun? Well, that's take up a lot of energy. So, I believe that not only the runners need training, you as a supporter also need some training. And that's the reason why I'm here to help you guys. For this training program, we are not only going to cover the very basics of what to wear, what to say and what to pack. We're gonna add on this component called the physical training component, where for the first week we're gonna go into base building, second week we're gonna do core team workouts, and for the third week we're gonna spend time cheering and standing around, and for the fourth week that's when the taper week, where we're gonna reduce the amount of practices and increase the amount of quality. In order to be easily spotted, okay, you have to wear something very bright, and for example I have this blue color singlet right here. Okay, it's bright and it's also made out of dry fit material, so it's gonna make you feel very comfortable for the race day. Also, don't forget to bring your sunglasses and a cap along in case you get too bright and sunny at the beginning of the day. Make sure you have a reliable watch, some money and a cell phone. Okay, and if rain is in the forecast, bring an umbrella, a raincoat in case you get wet. Most importantly, you're gonna be standing for a while, so please be in a comfortable shoes and you'll be fine. Let's see how you guys cheer normally.
Hey, 跑快点嘞，跑这么慢， 快点跑啊， 欸, 快点。
Son, are you gonna win the car or not? Come on!
Come on, June, 40 more clicks to go, June. Come on, just run.
Go, Tortoise! Go! Go! You can do it!
So, may I know what you guys expecting this year?
Expecting more girls.
Got prize?
Is there any entertainment like drums?
Free goodie bags?
Got carnival for my scientists to play?